Wrestling always been my favorite sport because there's a lot of running to get endurance, working out to get more stronger, and there's a lot of slamming people. I got started when the director of Corken Park told my older brother Kenneth about it. And when I went to one of his tournaments, I knew that sport was meant for me. When I started, I was 8 years old. I loved going to practices so I could be the best wrestler I could be. The results of working out, practice, and running to get more endurance got me into the varsity team for South High School when I was in eighth grade. People that I look up to in wrestling are my coaches, Josh Clausen and Drew Gow. And wrestlers are like Marcus Levester and Terrence Young because they are state champs and they come from the city. I give special thanks to my coaches for motivating me and pushing me through the tough workouts. And now I consider me to be the best wrestler I can be.